What's happening, Shell? I hope I pronounced that correctly. My name's Jeff, and I'm with...
I'm Megan.
Or Megan, however we pronounce it. Anyways, more importantly, we have one of your three pedestals right here. Megan just finished it up. I was looking it over. This one is 11 and a half by 11 and a half by 24 tall. You also have one 11 and a half, 11 and a half by 18 tall, and one 11 and a half by 11 and a half by 30 tall.
And those two are already over in shipping, boxed up, waiting for this guy, and they'll go out today via FedEx.
Correct, to your Peppermill
PT, whatever that stands for.
In Valley, New England. That's where we're shipping it. Coming to you. They are all white gloss acrylic, as you can see here. Even though it looks a little brown, that's just protective paper. Just peel that off when you get it. We like to leave it on just to help keep it from scratching on its travel to you.
Yep. That's and Jeffrey's going to model for me. You're going to get a cleaning kit with each of these. They come with instructions that microfiber rag is actually the most important part. Use that to clean your acrylics, nothing else. It won't scratch it, although the whites tend to hide scratches really well. But use that. It will keep them nice and shiny and unscratched for long periods of time.
And we use...
ammonia-free Windex. So air, you can use ammonia-free glass cleaner of any kind. Long term, that's best. Other than that, when you get these, we'd love to see a photo of what you're putting on it and how you're setting it.
Yeah. Absolutely. And the proper way to pronounce your first name. Because I always need help. So please.
He needs a lot more than just help on names.
But either way, send us a picture. We'd love to see what you have and what you're using these for, because we see these all day and we want to see what you got. So if you can, send us a picture or video. Other than that, look in your mailbox and have a good day.
Thanks so much for your business, and we'll hope to have you back soon. Bye.